Can we have a listen? Let's give it a go. Oh, it's nice. Sorry, let me just turn this up a touch. What do we think, chat? Do we like this? Don't DMCA me, mate. What a nice... That's an amazing voice. This sounds so good. What the fuck? This is... Oh my god. Beautiful voice. I agree, T-Mass. This is... What do you guys think? Do you think this is amazing music? Poison says, I like it so much. This is a... This is iconic. What the fuck? Joe New says, I like it. This is... This slap says Daisy. This is so good. It's really amazing that everybody really enjoys Travis more than us. Go and fucking listen to that. Right, we're listening to... Sad Heads. What's the name of your song, mate? Bottom Sad Ken Bookies. Ken's Sad Vice? Sad Ken, Charlotte. Is that you? Sad Ken, Charlotte? Got you, you suckers. You all fucking knew it, didn't you? What a lovely voice, though. I haven't got Spotify. Where are you, mate? I can't see you. I can't find you. You on YouTube? Sad Ken, Charlotte? Charlotte, that's the one. Let's have a listen. This is real now. Charlotte, that's the one. Let's have a listen. This is real now. Much for me, mate. It's very nice. It is like Travis. No, it's very nice. Better than Travis. These are the fucking Beats Adam and the Gants. Bit too bangy for me. I like it. I think it's cool. Let's have a listen to the chorus. Is there a chorus? Like it, actually. That's decent, mate. That's decent. Don't send us a DMCA. Thank you very much.
That's a good choice. Okay, I'll tell you what we'll do. Let's call up the bank and see who's going through to play for the big prize. Let's call up that bank, because we don't know where it's Marie's on.
I don't think Ron's here. Cheers for asking. Kingdom's Muse, thank you very much. Considering the whole muff diving thing from last week, I looked into them more. I bet you fucking did. They now actually show their diving lessons on YouTube. Yes, another reason to get Andrew a membership. Heck, it might make you want a membership of your own. Do you work for Muff or something? I'm not clicking your weird links, because I know what it's going to be. It's not going to be... Because you, Kingdom's Muse, got me before, right? I'm fully expecting right now a fart noise. Squeaky little one, wasn't it? You didn't get me, mate. I knew it was coming. Mew died. Thank you very much for 3 months. Cheers. Well played, indeed. You'll have to get up earlier in the morning to get me with a fart noise. It's time for our second show of the evening.
Barney, you're a big David as well. How tall are you?
Oh, I'm 6'8".
I'm sorry. I'm sorry for doubting you.
Made me feel like Ronnie Corbett. You really have. Anyway, you've won the camera, but how would you like to win all three of these, David?
A large telescope, an electric city bike, and a chest of drawers.
Chest of drawers is lovely.
Through this powerful telescope.
I'd love a go on that.
And substantially engineered in...
And the telescope. Fuck off.
One of the most advanced telescopes available today or tonight. You'll be an easy rider on this great
that looks fun
electric cycle with a top speed of nearly 14 miles per hour. Dandy for the shops and
bit blue for the dads. That looks really, really fun. I don't have a clue on any of the prices on these.
Oval-shaped draw unit crafted in plantation.
I put that. That's aged very, very well. That chest of drawers.
Of drawers. Isn't it really? Okay, you're going to play price tags. Now, three beautiful prizes.
Dirty old cunt.
We have here four prizes. Okay, we want you to find out which of the three correct.
Sit down. She's not getting up.
Switched on, it goes all up and down her leg. No, darling, there's not room for two. She wanted to get me on there with her. But anyway, you're now going to... It's not all over. No. You will now join Shaggy and David.
I don't like that name.
Shaggy. Oh, Irene, you've never had it so good. I tell you that. Now, welcome to the Showcase Showdown. Here is
Ethan. I'm proud of you for doing that.
I conned the druggies.
Yes.
So,
give us a song, mate.
Breath of heaven, breath of heaven, feed me till I want no more, feed me till I want no more.
The highlight of every call in, Nathan. A pleasure as always, mate.
I am looking forward to watching my people in the call centre later. Let's have it.
Looking forward to it. Let's have it indeed. Take care of yourself, mate. In a bit. Beautiful. Bread from heaven. We move on to an American caller. Oh, all right, you are live on...
Pretty much.
You got to try these things, haven't you? And what do you like about sucking cock, mate? we are now moving on. All right, you are live on Cunt.
Hey, Adam.
Hey, how you doing?
I'm fine, thanks.
Good. You're a very gruff-sounding man. Who am I speaking to?
This is Rakust in the chat.
Rakust. I always thought it was Rakust. I've been saying Rakust for the longest time. I would not fuck with you, Rakust. You sound fucking hard.
Oh, I'm always hard when I'm talking to you.
Right, obviously. Anyway, go on.
So this one's pretty obvious, but honestly, I always thought you had hair, but it's clear that you're wearing a wig.
Lines are open still. Lines are open if you want to call in. The question is, what's something obvious for everyone, but you only recently realised? Alright, you're live on Cunt. Alright, you're live on Cunt.
Hello.
Hello, who's this?
Kingdom Smooth.
Alright, you're live on Cunt.
Hello.
Hello, who's this?
Kingdom's Muse.
Kingdom's Muse. It's so nice to speak to you.
I'm not going to fart, don't worry.
That's good. I appreciate that. Cheers. What's something obvious for everyone, but you've only recently realised?
The reason why uniforms are called uniforms, because they make everybody look uniform.
Yep. Yeah. Yeah, that's good.
Sorry.
No. You know what? I'd never given any thought. It makes perfect sense. I think you've just sort of opened my eyes there, actually.
Never thought I'd do that with anyone.
Well, I'm. Thank you very much. Cheers. Anything else? Anything you want to plug? Anything you want to talk about?
Nah.
Good. Thanks for calling.
Bye-bye.
See you in a bit, mate. Okay, we'll take two more on this. What's something obvious for everyone, but you only recently realised? Get your calls in now, otherwise you will not be speaking to me today. God forbid. Don't play the fart sound through the mic. Thank you. That's vile saying that as well. Lines are open. It's a quiet one today. We've got someone. Here we go. Oh, why are you live on Cunt?
One today.
Whoa, turn your cunt down. He's hung up as well. What's rate? What are you on about? What are you on about? Okay, I'll take two more proper ones. What's something obvious for everyone? But you, what was that? I don't know what that was. Why are you laughing? What was that? Was that a fart? Was that a fucking fart? I didn't catch that. I think I've just been farted again. I don't know what to call it. Right. It looks like things have got a little bit quiet. Unless you call now, that's your lot. I didn't fucking let rip. You know what happened there. Right. I'm taking this one. It's an anonymous call, and I don't normally do these. All right, you're live on Cunt.
Hey.
Hi. Hello? Hello?
Can you hear me? Hello?
Just about, mate. You've called with a withheld number, so I'm nervous.
What do you mean? Withheld number? What does that
mean? Well, you know what that means, don't you? You're breaking up, mate. You're breaking up. Say again.
It can't be that bad.
I think I don't know what he said, but he's gone. All right, last one. All right, you're live on, cunt.
Hello?
Hello, who's this?
Martin.
Martin, lovely to speak to you, mate. What's something obvious for everyone, but you've only recently realised?
I'm black.
What am I meant to say to that, Martin? Hung up. Right, there's one more. We're not fucking finishing with that. We're not finishing. All right, you're live on cunt. Hello. We're done. Fucking done. Right. Good. Okay. Sign out. We're done. Thank you. Beautiful stuff. Thanks everybody for the calls, especially there at the end. I don't know. I hung up on Nathan because we're done, aren't we? That was it. We had two calls. We are done. We're going to finish off with the final episode from series one of The Call Centre. Thank you very much once again for watching. One last reminder, because I'm always forgetting to plug this now, but you can subscribe if you wish. And it's even better right now because it's September and you get 30% off and you don't have to deal with annoying ads, sometimes back to back to back, missing out on all the great stuff like Martin. And everyone who called. Thank you. Thank you for the people who were insightful and gave interesting answers to the questions there. Let me take this off and we are going to finish, as I say, Twitch, because I got the week off and I'm going to chill out and think about Nev. Anyway, thank you very, very much. Much appreciated. I will see you when I see you. Cheers to the mods. Adam Jonesio, what a fucking great mod. Great guy. The Nev of the Cultaholic streams. And of course, Joanne. Much appreciated. See you next Tuesday. Call me a cunt and I'll catch you in a couple of weeks. All the best. I didn't fart. That was the chair, right? It makes noise. You know when your chair makes a noise, you try and recreate it. It's not working. It wasn't a fart. Anyway, much appreciated. Take care. All the best. See you. Not next Tuesday, but on a Tuesday soon. Just call me a cunt. See you in a bit. Bye. I didn't shit myself.